and a very warm welcome to the Samvat 2071 Diwali special for commodities. The year gone by can be called good for consumers as the prices have been falling for many of them. The investors, though, will have to hold on slightly longer to get their values back. During Diwali, it's the gifting of precious metals, especially gold, which is considered an omen of prosperity. Let's get on board then, our experts, and get their views on what should you be doing or buying this Diwali. Joining me is Sachin Jain, who's Managing Director Forever Mark, a part of De Beers. Also in studios, we have Sanjeev Agarwal, who's Chief Executive Officer at Gitanjali Exports Corp Limited. We also are joined by Som Sundaram PR, who's MD World Gold Council. And we have Vipul Shah, who's Chairman Gems and Jewelry Export Promotion Council, with us joining today. Straight up to the precious metals then, and all of them, gold. It is believed that gold prices could be set for a boom in the coming weeks as the stock market continues to jitter on growth concerns. And Diwali demand is likely to boost bulk buying for the bullion. However, the prices at this point have been slightly on the choppy note, but let's get our guests in. Soman, this question first of all goes to you. What's your sense after many months of decline? It's finally looking up in sense of prices as well as demand.
Well, we don't talk about prices, but in terms of demand, yes, the festival season has started very well. We see a lot of footfalls, we hear about it, and we expect the fourth quarter to be much better than the previous year fourth quarter.
Sanjeev, what is your sense? As per the latest numbers show that we already have seen 10 to 15% of a jump up in the demand, especially for jewelry for the month of October, if we compare it to the previous month, do you see the going good?
Definitely. You have jewelry, gold, silver, diamond, is the topic of the festive season, of the auspicious period. And this year, because of some correction in gold prices over the last 2 years, our expectation is that the offtake of gold jewelry is going to be very, very good, much better than last year.
Let's get the diamond guy in as well. And Sachin, what is your sense? How's the diamond jewelry doing? Because we have seen the diamond prices also been under pressure, as gold has been too. Do you see them, the demand then catching up there as well?
Well, I would agree to my co-panelists. I think, between gold jewelry and diamond jewelry, it's really what goes hand in hand. And we've seen a surge in the marketplace. Last couple of weeks have been quite good and lots of footfall. And I'm pretty certain that what we all were expecting to actually happen and start off a little early, entering into the third quarter, it's going to be a very important and a very phenomenal year for us after 2013.
Vipul, getting you in the conversation, what's your sense on a quarter-on-quarter basis? How have you seen the demand pick up? What numbers are you working with?
Demand has started picking up right now.